share.
It's about time.
Hey, does that thing work?
Hey, Terry.
Teresita.
Does this make you self-conscious, dude?
No, it's me annoying because I'm all the time.
There you go. There you go. That's a good report.
Just hang on to it.
Okay, I got it.
Right now.
Is it?
Put your hand right here. This is the zoom.
Oh, I see. I was wondering what that was.
If you want to stop it, you push the red button there.
And what do I look over here?
That's what you're picturing.
Okay, come here, guys. Why don't you walk with Billy around, okay? Okay, Mana, get over there. You guys can walk me down the hall.
I think so.
Yes.
Hey,
we should go out
and
get on. Let's get a picture of us getting on the plane, will you?
Here, let me grab my purse right there. Oops. Carol, I got a close-up of your face.
Thanks a lot.
Okay, now how do I shut this off?
Push the red button. Okay. Over where your thumb is.
Which thumb?
Right.
Oh, no, not that. Oh, well, that's way.
I'm gonna try my clothes
too. What? Tell me when you're ready for the camera.
They're gonna hide in the room the rest of the time.
They're baggies.
Yeah, they're supposed to be baggies.
See, the T in the left hand bottom corner, if that's on, you're recording.
But anyway, this is my $4 shirt. What a deal, huh?
What a deal, shirt. What a deal.
What a deal, what a deal.
Well, that's my pajama shirt,
my t-shirt. How many names are you most
coming in the Mazatlan. That's just a men's shuttle, though. I need a rear view mirror.
I hate to have to carry it too far.
The shirt does not like the cookie button.
Toss them over on the rocks. Mine, come in, look. You got my butt.
Oh, I did.
Thank you.
For sure.
Yes.
I just wanted you to look at the camera. Give us your most, your best look. Like your smart look.
You remember that one, don't you?
I don't have one. Just smart.
Yeah, I hope I get your Shirley Temple voice on here.
Are you taping it? I mean,
not yet, but I'm going to. Got to get the light right.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. I'm on record all the time.
Oh, I mean, is that on record? I don't want to.
You know, I may have had that on last night when she came in. It wasn't focused very well.
Yeah, the eyepiece has a separate focusing.
What?
The eyepiece has a separate focusing. It was off. I didn't realize that.
Oh, but it automatically focuses, right? Whether you see a focused picture in the
but,
eyepiece.
No, not the eyepiece.
Dressing up in Mazatlan is strictly casual. Mexico is tough on dope and Mazatlan is no exception. Just don't.
Sherry, let me see that map.
Map?
Map.
What one?
Mexican map.
Oh, huh. Okay, I wanted to leave that tray outside
a little bit.
Oh, the map.
Por favor.
Map.
It won't bother you if I just hang around and do videos of you, will it?
I like this chair. Yeah, it would.
Why?
Because I'm kind of shy.
What do you mean, kind of shy?
You're not running it.
Are
you coming with us? Yes? Huh? Oh, I should carry this on me, huh? Oh, I guess I'll take my purse.
It won't bother you, will it?
Oh, no, Billy. Don't turn that camera on right now.
Okay.
I'll just give this back to you because they're out of it.
Remember, if you're going to show that to my mom, you're going to behave.
Okay, you remember you gave me this?
Put it.
Remember you gave me that?
What?
This.
What?
That thing you found in your jacket, but I'm going to give it back
to you. Let me see. Let me see. Let me see. Sherry, let me see. Let me see.
Are you guys coming? Or no?
Hold on.
Can I get another shirt?
Hey, Sherry. See your bag?
Yeah.
Okay, take it off your shoulder and sling it over your right shoulder.
Why?
Just do it for your favor. Now sling it over your right shoulder. Okay, now put this elbow out a little bit, your left elbow. Okay, now spread your legs apart just a little bit.
Why?
I'm just curious.
Are you going to go down, Billy?
Do you want to repeat that, Sherry?
Print this.
What, Terry?
I was wondering if you're going down with us.
Beg your pardon?
Not going down on us. Going down with us.
Oh. Okay.
Bye.
Bedrooms,
but they don't ring very
loud. Oh, because on the ticket for
drinks, I put
243. Put a room number. What's the key, sir? They're on the table there. They're over here.
Well, the Shanter is 243. That's what I called.
Yeah, see, it's
242, 243,
and 244.
Oh. And
Sweet Key is number 243.
Guess what?
He took
the stairs.
Are you too hungry yet?
I feel kind of stuffed right now, but probably by the time she gets down and stuff, then I will.
I'll go down. There's a nice seafood place.
This is around inside near this hotel. It's out here.
You better be smiling. When it's least expected, you're elected, you're our lucky star. Smile! Psst! Psst! Smile! Psst! Good girl. Your old candidate.
Turn that off.
I love it.
It's better off home.
Do you think they get a shared one?
No. You ought to hear me try to talk to these people. You know, God, it's been so long since I've even heard anyone mumble in Spanish. And I'm trying to remember a class that I took, a beginner's class, probably 4 years ago.
This is going to be a...
It's interesting, but you know, there is a slight similarity in that.
It has a feel to it.
You know, I'll show you some boots they had. It's a nice one. They had some boots on sale for, $3,000 pesos. What's that, $15?
I like the shoes.
Yeah, they got some nice shoes in there.
How much? Quanto, how much?
Quanto.
I should get a picture of Sherry shopping.
This guy's from Latin.
Hmm? This guy's from what?
Well, I
never shop. They think I'm slow or something.
I just pitched one too. Mm. Mercy. You wouldn't believe how comfortable this is. You wouldn't even believe it.
I don't like them. Too little. What do you think? What do you think, Mr. Paul? How did you find us? Just cruising around? Huh?
No, just the first place we came to and the first place we stopped.
Really? Were you surprised to see us?
No. I said I'm looking for my sister. She looks like a tourist and she's a shopper, crazy person. So he called up all the other taxi cab drivers and said, yeah, they're right down here on this particular corner. Breakfast and too early for lunch, so I had to wait until 1 to eat.
We called that there's wind.
You know, Carol had to play with the computer.
Is this where you want to go, Marlon? We're going to win that one.
I'd like to look at some booths.
Go for it.
That's not the one we're going to go.
You know, you watch over here.
Oh, that looks pretty bizarre.
What's that? Oh, jeez.
Yeah. I mean, yuck. I was thinking about buying them here.
I bet those are comfortable guys up there. Top row. 58.6, that's what they're. Can't be right.
Almost like those.
10,000, 50, 25 bucks.
Yeah, I almost like those.
Yeah.
I do?
Yeah. I do too, but the more I look at them and the more I think about wearing them over and over.
I like the ones that.
Yeah, they would look pretty
rainbow
damaged.
Rainbow embroidery better.
Pretty damaged pretty fast.
Some of these boots are expensive. I bet they're comfortable as well.
This isn't the Trace or Mono.
We got fine eel skin gloves here. Maybe.
Maybe this is smaller than the last one. Right? You know the old
Terry says you've been here, Lori.
Yeah, you're always good.
store.
You want to try this on? Try this on. Choose one place and then you can ask me. Don't get your shoes, all right?
Tracer Monos, the other one. He's off to that other place.
This is Tracer Monos.
He said there's another one though.
Oh yeah, there's a couple of these things.
You gonna try on a pair of shoes?
Maybe he's gonna get some others. They had a bunch of boots like cheap.
The last thing that should be hurting you is your butt.
You know, laying on that bed last night, it's firm, you know? I can feel my butt bump just laying on the back of my bed.
Get a picture of Timmy and Sherry.
Want to see what I bought? So do you think you like your shirt? You should have got it.
It's more for you.
You should have got her that.
I don't like it.
It's nice.
You should have got her that jumpsuit. Yeah.
Well, if you don't like it,
I'll take black one. Black jumpsuit. It's more your style and it's more your color.
Well,
I don't wear white anymore.
Why? Sure.
I wear white underneath. Black means you're great. That's not an undershirt. That's an overshirt.
You like undershirts.
White. Picky. I get that dirty. I'd stain that the first time I wore it.
Yeah, probably I will too.
Yeah, one of the sides, I know you like it more.
Yeah, I like it. I like it when I first see it.
And she's always happy when I give her back something.
I bought this little shirt to wear over my gray thing to work out in.
Alright.
$3. What do you want?
What else did you get?
Oh, there's a whole door. My mom bought me this because he thought it would look nice on me. A little t-shirt, long t-shirt. I can get some of those little pants, some kind of pants on it, I feel. Like a dress, kind of almost, but short. I gotta get more stuff on there. God, my embarrassed myself. And I bought myself this.
That's what we want to get you black.
Why don't you get you something like brighter colors?
Come on, Sherry, I want to see that.
Oh, but because I think this color's pretty.
She likes the color.
See? This is a little jumpsuit.
It wouldn't stay on me, dear.
When?
You could try them.
Oh, wow, these are going to be short. Knicker type.
Oh, man. She's seen the ladies at this Boots. Shop.
Oh, I mean, they are really Christian. They went down $5. But anyway, it's like that. Small?
Yeah, this would be Terry trying on the shoes. Pursuit of the American shopper. Good Lord, Sherry.
Should you bring the guys in here for me?
Hey, I've been going through this.
Well, I don't know, we can leave.
Does she stop in every store?
Yes. Yeah.
Where? Which, every
store that's open.
Which way are y'all headed from here?
I guess we're sort of headed back to the room.
Oh. Your girlfriend.
I knew which direction you were heading. Yeah, look at that other street.
Okay, I'll head down there. We'll get you a taxi after that.
Sure. There's a shoe house up there, too.
One's up there?
Sonora. It's close by, and then get the other one back here on the way back. A couple steps out of the way.
Sure.
Sherry will love it, too.
What?
You'll be able to get some shoes, huh, baby?
What? Maybe.
Yeah? Maybe?
Where are we going?
You don't have any shoes in there?
No, I think
we do. Oh, we better go up here and get you some.
Where?
Calling them both.
consumption of.
You're still pulling energy because they're draining mind.
She even backchecks.
There's somebody fired from somewhere.
How about if we go down this way? Down this way? And around the corner and you'll find out.
You promise?
Yeah, because I'm pretty smart gal.
Veranza.
It's a sign of the times.
Let's
get out of the mud puddle.
Glad I turned around.
Well, I'm glad it was only a drop or two in that puddle.
Thank you, Myron, if you want some kind of rainbow.
What? Don't you get in front of that bus.
The store's over here.
Sometimes.
Go from one store to another. Then I like to backtrack.
De Grande.
Yeah.
Baby, I wouldn't stand in the middle of the road. That's just down here.
We're on the right track now.
Yep.
Oh, we're on our way.
Oh, well, I've been here before. I've never been here. I had hardly any money. So I came to the market to get myself something to eat.
How'd you manage that? Look at these little shirts.
You need blankets right now.
I don't want to hassle carrying them back, though.
Yeah, no.
Okay. Let's go across the street. Should use that big glass jug.
Oh yeah.
That's nice.
Sitting on the
really?
What you can really use is one of those bottle jockeys for corn. You
know, yeah, I have one. Bottle jockey. Yeah, I have one. I can use another one now.
Corn tortillas.
Say let's go down towards the beach.
Okay.
It's cooler.
Yeah,
which way do we go?
Take a taxi.
You're gonna tell them Camino Real, huh?
Well, eventually, but
what's that?
I'm just thinking towards the beach. It's a lot cooler right
now. Yeah, they got those
little
shopping centers down.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm proud to be dressed for that now.
What?
There's a taxi right there.
I feel fine, baby. I'm getting drunk pretty good.
Oh my god, you're gonna fall out.
Okay. Oh,
You'll thank me someday.
Will I?
Yeah.
What?
Taking her pictures. Invaluable pictures.
When she's old and gray and wrinkled?
Uh-huh.
And how about me?
You'll never thank me.
Because I'll never be that way.
That'll be a funny statement when you're 80 years old watching this.
You know, it's hard to believe every door you open around here is another shop.
You do, you remind me of an aunt a lot.
Do
I?
Yeah.
Why?
The leather.
Oh!
The leather is outrageously low priced.
Yeah, they're pretty good leather goods, huh?
Right side or leather? Left side or left side?
Derecha.
Okay. Habla bien español.
Poquito. Okay. We fought this crack. Un restaurante con mateadas y banana splits.
Restaurante con qué?
Mateadas.
Malteadas?
Sí.
Avenida?
Sí. Okay.
Avenida Restaurant. No, Avenida Cafetería.
Cafetería.
In English, ¿cómo se dice cafetería? Coffee shop or?
Cafeteria. Say that again without smiling.
What do you think I am, a fool?
Yeah. Isn't that what you want to do?
that's what I was thinking of. Everybody that walks like that with a hearing aid on their mind to the left.
I want to get a video of everybody picking on Sherry. Why is everybody picking on Sherry?
Everybody's picking on Sherry.
I'm
not
leaving you out here to shop by yourself.
Get out of my face.
If I bother you, let me know.
Okay.
I might have to hog tie you and drag you back.
Well, maybe carry up here that back horse.
But it's better than seeing you.
All you gotta do is ask him.
Oh,
there's
like they're working on their car.
They always work.
They are.
Huh? They're always working on them between fairs.
Bye, Sherry.
Bye, we'll see you guys later.
Get to stamps real quick.
Couldn't push it out. Well, Sherry is relentless, isn't she? We have to wait. Thank you.
Sorry, Nate, anyway, you did.
Dos.
Sherry exhausts everybody.
Huh?
Sherry exhausts everybody. Everybody lets you get away with
it. You just have to do what you want to do and let her do what she wants to do.
Uh-huh.
But I'm going to have some of the most interesting videos. Maybe not entertaining.
I don't think you should show it all to my mother.
Why, did you take some bad ones too?
He caught us doing, naughty things.
Doing what, Kara?
I said naughty things.
Like what?
Suggested. The pictures of you in that all together.
Did you want to come in, Billy?
If you knew what he was saying, you'd think I was the most sweetest, innocent girl in the world.
I'm gonna run a marathon. No. I asked her if she had any electronic devices on. Now.
And she said what?
Now.
I said yes.
No, you didn't. You said no. And now, is that a lie?
I have a watch on. Is that electronic?
No, that one is not. Oh, it's got a battery in it?
Yeah.
It's electronic. You have more than one electronic device on your body.
What else do I have?
I have no idea. I asked you if you had any other electronic devices on your body. On you.
I got my watch, that's it.
On you, do you?
No.
Are you lying?
No.
Okay.
Are you sure?
Are you sure you're not lying? Because
unless I have something.
If you have.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
You never know. They make them out of anything nowadays.
Leave me alone. God.
Well, you never answered my question.
I'm gonna knock him out.
Do you have?
No, I don't.
More.
Okay, I answered.
Than one.
No,
more than
I don't
one.
Have any.
You have a watch.
Can we leave her here?
Okay.
Can we leave her here?
Now, are you telling her?
Just
yes, I am telling
her. Okay, fine.
Okay.
I feel fine now.
For another minute.
You have any electronic device?
Get the fuck away from me. Sit down. This is how he's been the whole flight. Now.
You two need a vacation.
We just got back. You know, he didn't eat nothing today.
Not
he
needs
to go eat something.
Shut up.
How come you come back from a nice vacation and everybody's crabby?
Because we're tired.
We're crabby because we all spent
vacation.
Are we?
Because they're tired from having so much fun.
This is a recording. Sound level, please.
Nobody slept. Because we're having fun, right?
Los Angeles, bringing in a couple of beers. We're over at the U.S. parking.
On the left?
Si.
I hope so.
The date's been.
kept thinking the whole way here, I had a mic in my ear. No.
Do you have that? How do I know, though?
He thought I was flirting with this guy across the aisle.
Were you?
Karen, I was singing
I was paranoid.
Karen and I were singing signals back and forth.
Were you?
No.
How do you sure I know you were? You're not lying?
You're not lying. Because if you are, we'd interrupt the tape here, you know, because the signals.
Yeah. Armored man signals. I signals.
I don't either. Shut up.
I don't either. The fact
he
is, it was
serious.
Driving
me
nuts.
I'm serious.
You ever sit between these two and are trying to talk? Oh my God, I was going absolutely crazy.
He's so paranoid. I can't.
That was.
He's
I was serious. Riding on the edge of my seat all the way.
Nah, he can't be serious.
He is serious.
No.
Mona, did you? That's why he's asking me if I got electronic devices. All the way here. You got a mic in your ear? You got a mic in your ear?
How about a John?
What is this? When did you get this necklace?
I never did see that necklace, and I asked you.
What are...
Come on, don't act like you do.
I have never seen it.
You were serious when you were doing that. I never know.
What, are people named Mike necessarily that small that they could fit in your ear?
That they could crawl anywhere?
Don't act like you were serious about it.
Hey, you know something? I should clue you in.
Tiny Mike?
I should clue you both in on something about, about this particular merchandise.
Yes, I'm aware of it. This has been happening to me both.
It's something like I get into a space to stay awake. Sometimes I become so ridiculous and bizarre. Well, that's what something that happens. So you just have to give each other some space.
Yeah, I know.
I tried to, and won't leave me alone. You won't let me move anywhere. This is how I sat on the plane.
And
you have no sleep and nothing to eat all the world.
Very, very different.
So the first thing we're going to do is get mine on something.
I would like one of my signals.
Are you changing our conversation?
Tell you what.
No, it's too dark out.
I understand all those rules because I get that one part of
the
video.
Yeah, there's a little education to go.
Want to go get something to eat?
But I just
hello? Hello?
We're on TV now?
Yeah.
I feel bare without something.
Video?
Huh?
In video? Video?
Video, yeah.
Yeah.
Put me on TV.
Well, there you go.
What?
Now you're on TV. At least you will be.
No, you know, the reason I asked this might sound ridiculous, but some people have done this to me, planted mics on other people that I was with, and had monitoring equipment with them, and it drives you crazy. Adjusting the sound level for the mics and all that. You know?
Oh, yeah. But that's not what they make the mic move.
Okay, relax.
Sure, you I tell you, you never know about it, people these days.
I'm telling you. I've seen them as small as
that. I know, it could be you, huh?
I've seen them as small as that.
Oh, quit poking that. I'll throw you off this bridge.
Okay. At any rate, even if you did have one on, so what? I was just asking.
Okay, well, I don't.
Okay.
Are you sure you don't have a bug?
Why the hell would I?
Well, you wouldn't tell us if you did, because you'd be doing it just sneaking. Well, you got to look at it from an open point of view. Well, why are you getting so upset about it? Yeah, you look a little guilty.
You guys are some bullshit.
No.
Really, you're big for the
corpse.
Hey.
Well, I just want to be sure, you know, since you brought it up, it's something I have wondered about myself.
If it's ever happened to you, it's important.
It's no fun being an illegal alien. No, it's no fun being an illegal alien.
I said,
no, it's no fun being an illegal alien.
This has been a documentary of Sherry and Marlon on vacation, having a good time. I said, no, it's no. What's so funny? It's gonna be alright, sir.
Everything will be fine. Just relax.
They say lobotomies does wonders anymore.
Frontal lobotomies.
I would have brought that bottle of wine home if I knew where that bottle is. Want me to drive, Ter?
Won't you let me drive? You want me to drive, Terry?
Because of Island?
No, I was thinking I know exactly where I'm going over in Escondido.
Oh, good excuse for that. Here he is. You listen to this shit?
And Marlon isn't exactly Cornella Jones. This guy made a perfect smuggler, wouldn't he?
Yeah.
Huh?
I don't know that they let them do that. They think he just
went
to go back?
Yeah, he has his,
American?
Yeah, he has his green card and all that. But I just think of him, just... Nope. Raw peanut.
Not necessarily the news.
That's what Super Saiyan is doing what it's supposed to do.
It's not for every taste.
To record TV.
What's the choice?
Watch it later.
To watch is always yours.
That's not necessarily true, Mason. Which brings us to our question for you. Who really decides what you're going to watch
say
in
something.
Your house?
Hello.
Say hello twice.
Hello.
All right.